We continue covering Colorado First at 5 tonight with a great update from Vail. Lieutenant Scott Bridges is back at work as a Vail firefighter. Last March, he was hurt as he rescued people in a car crash along I-70. He was on his way to work when he stopped to help, and then he was hit by another car. Vail Fire tweeted out this morning and is pleased to have Bridges back at work and thanked him for his bravery, and they thanked all of you for supporting him.